Hello everyone, my name is Riyam Singh. I am intern under Lexis & Company. Today I am here to speak on the topic essential condition of FIR. In the Moni versus Emperor, it was decided that the essential of FIR are it must be piece of information, it must be writing. In given in writing should be reduced into writing by the concerned police officer. The main act of crime should be cognizable in nature, not the one subsequent the main act. The FIR must be nature of complaint or acquisition with the object of getting law in motion. Information in cognizable cases, section 154. Since the information received as 154 is a term as FIR, it is important to know provision relating to procedure for recording information in respect cognizable cases in section 154. If the information is given orally to an officer in the change of police station, it has to be reduced in writing by the concerned police officer. It should be then read over the informant and then signed by him. The information thus received has to be recorded in the book authorized by the state government regarding the same. A copy of the information recorded is to be given to informant and free of cost. If the officer in change refuses to record the information, the person may send such information. The aggrieved person may send the substance of such information to the superintendent of police, and the superintendent of police, if satisfied about the commission of the cognizable offence, shall either investigate the case himself or direct an investigation to be made by the subordinate police officer. Such police officer shall exercise all the powers of officer. Charge of the police station is conferring offence.